Bruno tonight. New York State's Attorney General writing in a letter today that Bruno will be reimbursed for $2.4 million in legal fees. Bruno was acquitted on federal fraud charges at his second trial earlier this year. The 85-year-old has said both his trials together plus appeals racked up more than $4 million in legal defense bills. Bruno was accused of taking bribes in exchange for his political power before leaving office in 2000.